Hi, today I'm going to show you how to make a paper mache piggy bank. To make the paste for the paper mache, you will need a cup of flour, 1.5 to 2 cups of water, and a mixing bowl to mix it in. We're going to need newspaper to tear up into small pieces. To make the body of the pig, you will need a balloon, egg carton, some masking tape, a pair of scissors, and then we're going to use small black stickers to make eyes and nostrils. We've already torn the newspaper into small bits. Now we're going to mix the paste. You're simply going to mix the flour with the water. For the legs and the snout, we're going to cut out 5 of the cups from the egg carton. For the ears, this is how you will cut it. Use the masking tape to stick the legs and snout in place. So now we are ready to paper mache our pig. Simply dip the newspaper into the paste and stick it onto your pig. Continue now to cover your whole pig with paper mache. Let it dry overnight and then add another 1 or 2 layers to make your pig nice and strong. I've prepared a pig for us. This one only needs to get some eyes and a tail and a slit for the money.